We can't tell the difference between what is right and what is wrong, what is true and what is a lie. Everything becomes this infinite variety of shades of gray, and I cannot distinguish what is good from evil anymore. Oh, can I do this thing in my life? I don't know. I can't tell. Everything looks the same. Can I watch this movie? Can I watch this TV show? Can I smoke this? Can I drink that? Can I read this? Everything becomes so blurry. So instead we say, well, you know what? If it feels good, I might as well do it. If it gives me pleasure, I might as well go along and do it. And yet we're not making wise decisions because our vision is blurry. In Isaiah 5:20, it says, "What sorrow for those who say that evil is good and good is evil, that dark is light and light is dark, that bitter is sweet and sweet is bitter." This is exactly the world that we live in today, where so many people say what is right is wrong, and what is wrong, what should be abhorred, is actually right. This is the acceptable thing to do. They say what is good is actually evil, that you're the master of your own world. Well, let me inform you, you don't get to choose what is right and wrong. We should not just do simply what is right in our own eyes. Oh, I'm just going to do what's right in my own eyes. That's not what God wants us to do. You know, in your notes, the devil's goal is to blur your vision so that you don't know right from wrong. See, the devil, he wants our vision to become so blurry that when a situation, an opportunity, a temptation comes our way, we're like, I don't know. I don't know. I'm just going to go for it. You know, I had a friend growing up, and he literally said this. He said, you know, because he was always getting in all kinds of trouble, doing all kinds of crazy things. And I asked him once, I said, why are you doing all these crazy things? He says, I don't know. If it pops in my head, I just do it. I'm like, really? Like, I mean, this guy served jail time because he had this mentality, this philosophy in life. Oh, well, if it pops in my mind, I'll just do it. Sure, why not? Because he had blurry vision. He didn't have the ability to distinguish good from evil, right from wrong. The devil wants to blur our vision so we can't tell the difference from up and down, to tell which side of the line we're on.